In this video, I will show you how to see Microsoft document pages as thumbnails like this. You can preview all pages. So click on this View tab. And select thumbnails. See all the pages like title. It's easy to jump to the one you want. Like you want to jump in directly 22, so just select it. So this is a useful feature of Microsoft Office. Thanks for watching.